Mr. Warburton, there's a Mr. the Frog here to see you.
What, the Mr. the Frog? Mr. Warburton, is it true you're bringing out a giant crumpet?
Yes, but...
Well, sir, you have given me a fantastic idea for a Muppet extravaganza. Picture this, Johnny. It's the Giant Crumpet Show!
It's time to grab the toaster. It's time to take a bite.
It's time for Giant Crumpets on the Crumpet Show tonight.
They're thick and super fluffy.
Ooh, I know what that feels like.
It's time for Giant Crumpets
on the Crumpet Show.
They're bigger than my grandma.
He's so heavy.
Yeah. I don't know why they're called Giant.
And how about myself toasting crumpet?
We'll eat them for our breakfast. We'll eat them as a treat. We'll eat them with a kibosh at Coronation Street.
Yeah. What do you call a dog made out of bread? A crumpet! Ah. And now our very special guest, Mr. Giant Crumpet himself, Jonathan Warburton!
You're the world's biggest supplier of crumpets.
It's time to hit me on there
to get some bigger plates.
It's time to get them toasted.
Most sensational, inspirational, giantational, crumpetational. This is for the Giant Crumpet Show.
Mad for it! So what do you say, Johnny?
That wasn't half bad.
You're right. It was all bad.
I prefer the other one.
Yeah. Where is Stallone, anyway?
Oh.